Former Indian batsman VVS Lakshman heaped praise on off-spinner Ravichandran Ashwin's excellent performance in the Boxing Day Test at the Melbourne Cricket Ground, MCG. In his column for The Times of India, VVS Lakshman explained how Ravichandran Ashwin's brilliant line and length stumped the hosts. Ravichandran Ashwin seems to have the measure of Smith at the moment and backed up his performance in Adelaide with another lovely display of off-spin in Melbourne. "It's the best I have seen Ashwin bowl overseas, and that's saying something given the peaks he has scaled. I was heartened by the approach as well as the performances of debutants Shubman Gill and Mohammad Siraj. It also reiterates India's burgeoning bench strength, even without their best batsman and their most experienced pacer on tour, Mohammad Shami, not to mention the absence of Ishant and Rohit Sharma. India didn't appear seriously handicapped," Lakshman wrote. Stand-in skipper Ajinkya Rahane's match-winning 100 at the Monkey has brought Team India right back in the Test series. The third Test is to be held from January 7. The series is currently locked 1-1 after India won the second Test in Melbourne,